Yo, yo, yo. From the west to the east, it's the priest of the geese. Here to bring you the most, not the least. Without further ado, let's begin. It's showtime. Gonna be a quick one today, boys. Probably about an hour, hour and a half max. And as always, first thing I need to do is go to YouTube Studio and fix the stream.
Check out the county park in Wisconsin.
Nice. Okay, we're good. So, last but not least, we saved up here. We took over this base from these folks, which is nice. This is pretty close to Diamond City. Just proved tough to get inside of and survive. So first things first, we're gonna get our controls good here. Take. You're telling me this is all I need to build a thing? Hold on a second here. I still need more aluminum and rubber. Gosh darn it. Okay. So yeah, we'll come back here with aluminum and rubber. AR. Later. It's a good memory trick to help remember it. You're telling me I'm still too heavy to run? I'm 149. Oh, it's because I'm crippled. Okay, it makes more sense. Now, technically, last stream we made it into Diamond City. We went inside, there was this market that seemed promising. I was like, oh, maybe I can go buy a med kit inside the market, right? I'm safe here inside of town. I go and open the door and I die immediately. There was some kind of like trap set up or something. Huh. What's up with this place? market, I presume, or what? Oh. I guess there used to be a trader here. But... she must have died. Oh, hello. Dear God, that scared the shit out of me. Chinese officer sword. I forgot that there's like special weapons and stuff. Dude, this game's so fun. Okay, what can we sell to her? These are worth 4 each, and I have 8 of them. I think I want this sword, dude. Why not? Oh, I really should wait, though. Because I'm about to... Actually, no, it's time. It is time to not be afraid of spending a little money in a video game. Okay. I want the Chinese officer sword. Gosh darn it. Last time we came in this way and it was pretty safe, I think. Ah! Anytime I do that, it's an accident. Think about this. If they're on the way there, I'm dead.
No.
We're gonna try something different this time. She wants, what am I trying to do here, yo? I was trying to store the minigun. Now we're gonna, I'm gonna actually sleep for like 8 hours and see if it heals me. It's probably gonna be dehydrated and sick and all this stuff. Now we're all saved with everything stored.
I need to assign someone to this.
Can run on back down to Clown Town. things here. First one's stim. Looks like we just gotta... We can't stay. Unstimmed, we just gotta go for it. Heal up. Too risky, there's too much damage around. Where's the body, huh? Last thing I wanted to see. It ain't easy being greasy. I'm so paranoid of this place now. Every time I do that, I feel like Octane to late. The same noise. Can make it to Diamond City. Oh, I remember this. This chick needs help. I was here last night. And right after this, there was some, glowy guys right here. Almost there, Diamond City.
I just got here, but yeah.
I told the wrong thing.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna about losing out on all the supply?
Jeez, all right. You're making a curse. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches us.
I don't take orders from you.
There we go.
Whoa, take it easy. Yikes. Come along whenever you're ready.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
Stream blacked out. Time to go talk to the doctor.
Patch me up, Doc.
Go over your symptoms.
Cure hat? What?
Are you hard of hearing?
I don't know what to do.
On your way then. On your way then.
Hey, Doc.
Let's get you examined right away. Time is not on the side, sir.
Catch me up, Doc.
Tell me your symptoms.
Let's try cure health and see what happens.
Got roughed up.
Severe lacerations. Puncture lacerations. Muscle spasms in the eyes from high levels of stress. Let's patch you up. Hold up. Any other complaints?
That was it.
Take better care.
That was
need better care.
Hold on a second. So you're telling me I'm still sick here? Hungry and thirsty now. Why would it want to sell me all his noodle cups? Bar. I always get lost in this place.
Shan, what have I told you about keeping the lake? Shan, what have I told you about keeping the lake?
Shan, there's little spin.
Feel ill? Parasites? From drinking bad water, huh? I see that matters.
Like 2 out of 10 points of danger, tops. You want to talk something really good? You
want to talk
something? I forgot you were there yet. I forgot.
What is it?
You know what? Never mind. I'll handle it myself. Never mind. I'll handle it myself.
So do I gotta watch this?
I killed a man for it. No, no. I kid. He is dead though. Now let me know when you're ready to walk.
I've got a few minutes.
Not too quiet.
I've got a few minutes.
Not too quiet.
What does he sell? Everything's super expensive, of course. I gotta go fend for myself in this world. I just need a room.
Ah, yes.
Let me think it over.
How do I get a room?
Talk to Abbott at the wall. Talk to Abbott at the wall.
Hi there. You can order drinks.
Hi there.
Hey, Fim.
Room?
Hey, Fim.
cost some money.
Here's your money. Here's your money.
Room two, huh? Is this for forever, though, or just one night? Now time to go mod my first weapon. Requires more food. More food. Properly fed. Parasites. To get rid of my parasites, I need to eat more food, huh? Let's try it. Parasites said require more food, I'm gonna get sick. I'm still gonna let it be, I think.
Don't move! What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
Whoa.
I swear, I'm not a sin. Don't shoot, for God's sake, for family! Don't shoot, for God's sake, for family!
Put the gun down, now! Put the gun
down. He's a sin, he'll kill us all! He's a sin, he'll kill us all!
Kyle,
no!
Kyle,
no!
Show's over. There are no sins in Diamond City.
There are
no
sins in Diamond City.
You folks.
Hear me?
Damn paranoid folks.
Just loot him right away. Was it me? Just vault life. Here. Yeah, we just did weapon mods so far. This one's gonna be armor. Oh, this is weapon, okay. First of all, that goes up to 33 damage and it's fast. That sounds scary. Kind of like that idea. Let's start with this.
My name's Arturo, and
well,
I sell protection if you're here to
and
buy.
I sell protection if you're here to buy.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I've got
something
a few
for
minutes
everyone.
To browse.
Something for everyone.
Mom with the rolling pin? That it's aluminum. Lead pipe. Speed's medium. Medium. Something tells me I should buy this rolling pin. I was right. First, it's already aluminum. Armor piercing is what I think I want for people. I already have serrated. Wow, you're telling me I can do this right away?
Excuse me.
You?
Excuse
I don't know you.
You?
Just, I don't know you.
You're acting all kinds of crazy.
I am not crazy. I read the paper. I know the sins are here, walking among us. So wait, are you telling me you're human?
No, not human at all. No,
I knew it.
Not human.
Get away from my stall, you synth.
Get away.
We don't serve you things here.
We don't serve you things here. Hey, Myrna.
I said we don't serve your kind here, you synth.
We don't serve your kind.
Tell me you're human now.
No, not human at all.
No,
not human at all.
I knew it.
Hey, Arturo.
If you're thinking
hey, Arturo.
A long range rifle.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to
let's see what you got.
Feel free to test.
Last thing we're gonna do is see if we can get a better scope on our rifle. There we go. The best here. Harden makes damage 42. You keep the same, that's a good balance. Much better now. Dugout is. Take a right at the schoolhouse.
Sometimes you gotta wonder, does anyone fight back? Does anyone fight back?
Again from the main town here. We got this place. Take a left at this sign. There you go. Now we know how to get there. Water. Where's free water in the town?
Nothing bad went down in the old museum. Nothing bad went down in the old museum.
Where's free water? This I might actually look up. This is supposed to be like a home base of sorts. Let's see. If you buy a home plate, you can install a water fountain and drink water bottles filled from there. Oh, so you can just drink pond water. As long as you have the lead belly perk, which I don't think I have yet. Depends how high you have it up, though. I think it's time to go back out in the wild. We're rocking out Diamond City to the left.
Looking for Diamond City?
I forgot to try out the new weapons.
You'll get used to Diamond City security being unhelpful.
Diamond City.
Just ignore him like I did.
See how this knight fares against these dogs.
Looking for Diamond City?
Looking for a wild mongrel meat. They messed me up.
Need new clothes? Should stop by Fallon's basement.
We're gonna try this to sneak you in this time. Dang, it's a short scope, huh? You know what? This isn't just a regular dog. Legendary dogs, dude. So we're gonna try it again. This time we're gonna let the We're gonna let the guards help more. We're gonna really retreat in there. Try to get to a. We're gonna pre-plan a place of height that we can retreat to. Instead of saying follow the fault signs, it should say you're literally here. Alpha Vicious Mongrel. Jump all the way on top of this top part here and see if it works. Sorry, guard. stuff here. Might be a good place to call it. We'll do one more save here. When we get back, we'll do the level up. We'll cook some stuff, eat some food. Time to get ready for work. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.